Oh, Stefan.
Hello.
What a nice place here in front of your house.
Yeah.
It's really a small, nice. Your private island.
Yeah.
And your private beach.
Yeah.
Good to see
Hello.
You. How are you?
Yeah, fine.
It's a nice day for us here.
Yeah, it's a nice day.
Grüße mal wieder, Leute. Ich habe euch ja gerade gesagt, wir treffen den Stefan hier unten an seinem Steg, der übrigens hier ist. Zeigen wir euch später noch. Hier liegen eure Boote, also direkt hier 15 Meter vor eurem Haus. Und wir nutzen die Gelegenheit. Wir haben ja gesagt, wir sind hier in einer etwas anderen Lodge. Also wir gehen hier nicht mit 5 cm Barschgummis. Könnt ihr auch mal machen. Also wenn ihr Bock habt, na klar, könnt ihr mal machen. Wenn ihr Perch-Rauben seht, macht's. Aber this is the place for big pikes.
Yeah,
and big pikes need a little bit different lures, I think.
Yeah, I fished really big stuff and heavy stuff.
And therefore, dafür hat er hier mal der Stefan eine andere Route mitgebracht, eine, was ist das, Lizard, BFT?
Yeah, BFT Lizard, so really stiff rod for heavy fishing,
yeah.
For big pikes.
Okay.
And it's the reel is BFT also, Instinct. It's a new rod for the year and I really love it.
Okay.
So it's a great rod.
Okay.
And the line is 0.38, tracer braid.
38er?
Yeah, tracer braid, it's a really stiff line. Because you got to have it here in these waters, because it's a lot of logs and stones and stuff on the bottom, so you got to, so you don't lose your lures.
So it's better to fish a little bit heavier than too small.
Yeah. Yeah.
Makes no sense, even if you cast the big lures, I think.
No.
Yeah. So habt ihr das verstanden, Leute? Also der nutzt hier eine 38er geflochtene als Hauptschnur, also weil wir haben hier viele Bäume und Steine und sonstiges im Wasser, da musst du schon mal ein bisschen gegenhalten können. Und das Zeug hier kriegst du nicht kaputt. It's hard to break this line.
It's
so I think
hard.
If you get stuck, you have a real problem. You need to cut.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that is serious stuff. Und ihr seht, guckt euch mal die Route an. How long is that rod here?
7.1 feet.
7.1 feet. Also nicht diese kurzen Dinger, die wir sonst fischen. Na, was sind denn das? 47, um die 2,20 Meter, ne? Something about this. Nicht so kurze Routen, die wir sonst fischen, denn ihr braucht hier einfach ein bisschen mehr Hebel. Das habt ihr mit der Route. Ne, das ist schon echt gutes Zeug, stabiles Zeug. Okay, und leader you're fishing 1.0 floor, or what do you think?
1.0 floor.
Okay.
Yeah. And about at least this size.
Okay.
On the length.
So it's around 60 centimeters of leader.
With a real safety lock.
Mit einem Safety Lock vorne vor, auch alles stabil. Und there are, especially in Germany, I hear this very often that people say, don't use fluorocarbon for pike fishing. But I think with big lures and with this diameter, 1.0, I think you are really, really safe. Did you ever lost a pike due to that?
No.
And I think
only in the logs, this will break.
Okay, wenn er irgendwo festhängt, wird es brechen. Aber er hat noch nie ein Hecht verloren dadurch. Und I think you have caught some pike.
Yeah, I caught several.
also zwei, drei hat er schon gefangen in seinem Leben. Und er geht auf Großfisch. Okay, what is your... If I would say you have three lures.
Three lures? If I choose my favorite.
Yes, choose your favorite. Show us your favorite.
Should we start at the spring or autumn?
Yeah, let's start in the spring. Also Frühjahrsköder, muss man ja auch sehen. Ne?
Yeah.
Im Frühjahr, Lieblingsköder.
In the spring, we have one favorite here. It's the wolftail. It's a lure you can fish really, really slow.
Okay.
Because it's the tail. You're going to fish it real, retrieve it real slow. And because it's good in real cold waters.
Okay. You like the fire
and
tigers and the colors, or is this?
Yeah, this is this color, kind of this. It's the pig shad. That also a really nice. I fish this lures I fish really a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, in different colors.
A big paddle, so we have a long, very long sinking period.
Yeah.
That's important for you to have it slow sinking and then. Shaking in the water like
it's,
that.
It's waggly the water when it's sinking. So that's that's really good.
Also, you like the fire tigers and the colors, or is this?
This is this color is called hot pike.
Hot pike, yeah.
It's you have it on the on the jerk baits and so on. It's a really famous color.
Okay.
Here. Yeah, that's really good in this water too. And my personal favorite in pig shad color is this one. It's a custom color that Canal Gratis has made. It's called the Oaky Boy Perch.
The Oaky Boy Perch.
And this here you also can see the rigging that I use.
Okay. Two triples.
And the spikes that hold them here.
Yeah.
Two spikes. And you also, on this one, you also have a BFD flex head.
Okay.
10 grams.
Screwed in 10 Screwed grams in this case for slow sinking period.
Slow sinking, yeah. And they also, also have them in 25 or 30 grams.
Depending what you want, what you have. How much is this lure alone here? How much grams?
90 grams.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're talking about, wir reden hier also über einen 90 Gramm Body mit, je nachdem, mit diesen Screwheads, diesen Reindrehbleien, die ihr habt. Und das ist, wie gesagt, eine Sonderfarbe hier, die es bei Canal Gratis zu kaufen gibt. Oder in the future hier beim Stefan auch.
Also
wenn ihr hierher kommt und ihr habt die nicht oder ihr habt die nicht gekriegt, Stefan hat die Dinger hier, die könnt ihr hier auch kaufen. Das ist kein Thema. Okay? So this is one of your favorites. And
this
you have something, you have a small little special.
Yeah. On this one I have rigged with a little trigger on this one. It's a power rattle in the tail. You see it?
Am Schwanz ist eine kleine Power Rassel drin.
Yeah.
Und das hört man, das rasselt und macht nochmal einen extra Reflex für die Fische.
Yeah.
Okay.
It could be the one that do the extra.
Yeah, do the extra
for the day.
Ja, darüber, das meine ich auch damit. That's the thing I'm talking about when we are talking about your lodge here.
Yeah.
You are really looking after the customer. You want them to catch the fish of their lifetime.
Of course.
And even if you have special tricks, you are not tired to tell them.
No.
Leute, weil das ist nicht normal, nicht selbstverständlich. Viele Leute, viele von den guten Hechtanglern, die verraten euch ihre Tricks nicht. You will never get the inside informations of them. Und wenn ihr hier Gast seid, er wird euch sagen, wie das geht und euch die Tricks zeigen und einige kleine, und wenn es nur so kleine Sachen wie diese Power Rattle ist, ja, das macht hier einen Unterschied für mich. So we have Spring, we have your favorite one.
Called Hot Pike.
Hot Pike, ja.
It's, you have it on the, it's on the jerk baits and so on. It's a really famous color.
Okay.
Here. Yeah, that's really good in this water too. And my personal favorite in pigshead color is this one. It's a custom color that Canal Gratis has made. It's called the Oaky Boy Perch.
The Oaky Boy Perch.
And this here you also can see the rigging that I use.
Okay. Two triples
and the spikes that hold them here.
Yeah.
Two spikes. And you also on this one you also have a BFD flex head.
Okay.
10 grams.
Screwed in 10 grams in this case for slow sinking period.
Slow sinking, yeah. Okay. And they also also have them in 25 or 30 grams.
Depending what you want, what you have. How much is this lure alone here? How much grams?
90 grams.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're talking about, wir reden hier also über einen 90 Gramm Body mit, je nachdem, mit diesen Screwheads, diesen Reindrehbleien, die ihr habt. Und das ist, wie gesagt, eine Sonderfarbe hier, die es bei Canal Gratis zu kaufen gibt. Oder in the future hier beim Stefan auch.
Yeah, you can buy them.
Also wenn ihr hierher kommt und ihr habt die nicht oder ihr habt die nicht gekriegt, Stefan hat die Dinger hier, die könnt ihr hier auch kaufen. Das ist kein Thema. Okay? So this is one of your favorites. And
this
you have something, you have a small little special.
Yeah, on this one I have rigged with a little trigger on this one. It's a power rattle in the tail. You see it?
Am Schwanz ist eine kleine Power Rassel drin.
Yeah.
Und das hört man, das rasselt und macht nochmal einen extra Reflex für die Fische.
Yeah.
Okay.
It could be the one that do the extra.
That do the extra.
For the day.
Ja, darüber, das meine ich auch damit. That's the thing I'm talking about when we are talking about your lodge here.
Yeah.
You are really looking after the customer. You want them to catch the fish of their lifetime.
Of course.
And even if you have special tricks, you are not tired to tell them.
No.
Leute, weil das ist nicht normal, nicht selbstverständlich. Viele Leute, viele von den guten Hechtanglern, die verraten euch ihre Tricks nicht. You will never get the inside informations of them. And wenn ihr hier Gast seid, er wird euch sagen, wie das geht und euch die Tricks zeigen und einige kleine, und wenn es nur so kleine Sachen wie diese Power Rattle ist, ja, das macht hier einen Unterschied für mich. So we have spring, we have your favorite one, and anything else you want to say, maybe the headbanger sometimes?
Yeah, yeah, huh? I have also the headbanger lures, and that I haven't fished them so much, they come to me this year.
Mm-hmm, okay.
So I haven't fished them, but I think they proved that they're really good lures.
Yeah.
I've caught at least 1 8-kilo pike on it.
Okay.
1 meter pike.
Ja, den Headbanger, den kennt ihr vielleicht schon so ein bisschen von anderen Videos. Der ist jetzt auch in Deutschland relativ neu eingetroffen. Mein Freund der Sascha hat die von der Angeldomäne, hat mir auch zwei mitgegeben. Super genialer Köder. Hat ein Extreme Movement.
Yeah.
Ne? Er läuft ganz, really nice. Ganz abgefahren, really nice mit dem flexiblen Schwanz, Hard Body vorne, so eine Tauchschaufel. Interesting, very interesting lure. I think
yeah.
we will hear a lot from that lure in the future.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's brand new, so we will see what's going on with this lure.
This is coming. A lot of folks talk
yeah,
about this lure.
Yeah. Okay, another lure that you have, I see, is a little bit smaller.
Yeah, it's a smaller one. I think it's the smallest lure I have.
This is the smallest lure you have. He even used this for perch fishing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a really small
yeah,
lure.
Yeah, it's small. Yeah, you know, it's a good lure. It's working well now. It's when it's a little warm in the water.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And it's called
the flat nose.
Flat nose, die Flachnase.
It's a Canal Gratis color too.
Okay.
And this one is rigged with the same rig as this one.
Okay.
But it's a little bit smaller hooks.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
A little smaller rigging.
Also the screw heads in it.
Yeah. It's the also the 10 grams mm-hmm. on this one.
Yeah. Nice color as well.
Yeah. That's also the hot pike.
Also
color.
The hot pike. Do you have this lure as well? In your small little shop,
yeah.
So they can buy it if they don't have it.
Yeah.
So
and
you
I also have other colors of this.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Depending on what they want or what the fish want.
Let's
last but
not
least. All right. So this is a small lure.
This is a small lure.
Yeah. Das ist so das Normale eigentlich, was wir so bei uns fischen oder ich jetzt so. Ne? Okay. Da haben wir den kleinen.
Yeah. So. And this is one of my favorites.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the pig shad.
Yeah.
The normal pig shad.
The normal pig shad. Okay.
Also fins. You also have the baby pig shad, pig shad junior, as it calls.
That's one for me.
Yeah, that's a small one.
That's one for the ladies.
That's one for the ladies. And we have the normal pig shad.
Yeah.
Fish a lot. And we also have the, we talked about in the beginning, the wolf tail. It's a Wolf Creek lure.
Wolf Creek lure, yes.
Strike it through.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's, there you have. A full collection of lures for the big pikes.
Very good. Ich fand das sehr interessant. Vielen Dank für die Information. Ach, Leute, sehr wichtig. Wenn ihr hierher kommt und ihr habt das nicht, ihr habt die Rute und die Rolle vielleicht nicht und ihr wollt diesen Style mal ausprobieren auf große Hechte, dann kann man die leihen hier beim Stefan. They can rent the tackle.
Yeah, they can rent the tackle.
The
they
basic
can rent
tackle.
The rod reel. Rod reel, yeah.
That's
and they can
problem.
Buy the lures.
Und ihr könnt die Köder kaufen, ihr könnt die Rute und die Rolle gerne bei ihm leihen. Do you have a net in the boat?
Ja. Yeah.
Ja, also Kescher ist auch da.
Ja. Yeah.
Ne, weil Leute, echt Meterhechte oder 10 Kilo Fische, ein Kescher hilft euch den Fisch sicher zu landen und ihr könnt den Fisch auch im Kescher lassen, solange ihr eure Kamera vorbereitet und alles. I think it's good to have a net in boat.
Yeah.
Let the fish
you
rest there.
You got to have it here if you caught the big one.
And the big ones is much better for the fish. And for the fish treatment, because we practice catch and release. Das ist ja wohl klar, oder? Also, dass wir hier keine Fische ausstopfen, ist klar. So catch and release only. Well, that's great. And just see, this is the spot here where you have your boat. The rental boats are laying down there. So we will show this later on. For me, that's it at the moment.
Yeah.
I think the customer can really relax here at your place. Ich denke, ihr könnt es hier echt gut haben. Stefan Olsson wird euch alles erklären, wird euch alles zeigen, ist für euch da, wohnt hier, ist der Eigentümer der ganzen Geschichte mit der Pick and Pike Lodge, mit der mit Additional Fishing Cottage, der kleinen Sauna und dem eigenen Hafen und eigenem Strand haben wir hier ein Produkt, was echt Weltklasse ist. Ich freue mich auf die Saison. Lasst krachen, Leute, wir sehen uns später in diesem Video, machen wir weiter. Also bis dann. Many thanks.
Thank you.
Good to talk to you. Thanks for the informations. See you here at Pick and Pike Fishing Lodge. in wonderful Helsingland at this place, I hope. Again the lure.
The same lure?
Ja. Zweiter Meter Fisch in einem Tag und noch einen verloren. Alles klar.
Thank you for the day. A beauty. Really big. Really big mouth on it.
Oh, look at the head.
Yeah, really big head.
Is he blind on one eye? No. I think he's, is he blind?
Yeah, maybe a little.
Yeah. Could but be not, a... not blind enough to see your lure.
No.
So